All right, we're on. And in we go. Who's got it? Looks like number 24 is up inside. As long as he's getting the ball, he will have a whole shot. Down. I can't see that. All I see is a bunch of guys rear ends. That's what I want to look at. 302. 302 is down in the corner. 302 is Brian Bauscha out of Hemlock, Michigan. What's his deal? Is he taking a nap, smoking a cigarette, or what? Oh, I heard a fire. Did he fire that gun? Mechanical issue for Brian Bauscha. Mechanical issue. We do have the yellow flag out this turn. He's gonna dust you guys again. It does have more brakes on this look to it.
Inside.
Kozar, man, just breaking right through everybody. Got a smooth line. Outside, yes, and yep, got him. He's lapping the field. Oh, get a little squirrely, And launch is off again, coming on the inside. Does it take the inside now? He does a smart move, goes wide. Comes back up in the burn, whole shot's back in the time, you know. Stay quiet that time, stay quiet. He's running at number 57. That sounds clean. It's almost like a Banshee move. And here comes your leader for the last lap. Ooh, we about got it into there. Looks like we're getting some braking bumps off that track. Collins.